Toyota invested another $500 million into a U.S. air taxi firm. A California-based company plans to build electrical vertical takeoff and landing aircraft capable of carrying four passengers for short intercity journeys and hopes to have a commercial service running next year. In fact, Toyota invested another $500 million into this California-based company. They say that they are hopeful to start commercial services in 2025.